Hey, good morning, JT.
Good morning.
Good morning, everybody.
All
right,
we're heading off to Cherry Point for the last day, finishing off the job. It's our last day here. Just want to give a shout out to Harris and Olivia. Love you guys. Yeah, so we're wrapping up Cherry Point today.
Yeah, beautiful Friday today.
Yeah.
Should be a good one.
It'll be a nice little weekend.
Yeah.
Someone's got a leaky vehicle. You can keep that leaky vehicle off the driveway. Can't have that. Not on a brand new driveway.
No.
My goodness.
This nice stuff.
Last day on Cherry Point, boys. All right, so maybe we'll load some wheelbarrows just to clean that side up. And then spread some topsoil. sub base. Now I got the plow in front of me. And I'm throwing topsoil in front of me. Gonna go from the corner of that stone right straight to that birch tree. Yeah. going past grade this area. Done, seated. I got the sprinklers going. It's the driveway. Oh, I love that stone. Such a beautiful cup. The front entrance that was done last year. Natural stone retaining wall. River stone. Natural stone retaining wall. Oop. That's Cherry Point, completed. Should be nice green grass in about 3 weeks. All right, so we're gonna load these up, move them off to the next job. Should be a good one. I'm gonna be digging a basement. Well, an addition, crawl space. Hope you guys enjoy a little video. Take care, catch you in the next one.